What's up, guys? It's me, ATM Figure. trying to be quiet because my brother's sleeping. But this is just an overview of WWE'13 for people who don't have the game or can't play it. But as you can see, this is all the things I've unlocked so far. Not done at all. Trying to get a card to unlock everything. Just so I can give you guys Universe Mode for Attitude Era. Pretty much to unlock Attitude Era stuff is pretty much do Attitude Era mode. And I'm going to play some of that for you guys a little bit, how far I am. Also, I'm going to show you something. These actually say how to unlock them, which I never knew. But M is really easy. It's just King of the Ring. John Laurinaitis, you know. Simple stuff. His title. But my throat. And I'm gonna just do some Attitude Era mode for right now. I'm just showing you guys where I'm at, you know, so far. I gotta fix that. It shouldn't be current superstars. But this is what I have so far, you know. Almost done. Still got TLC on there, so I got that at WrestleMania. I just gotta finish that, but let's do some Attitude Era mode. I already completed these two. I got two more here, and there's a clip, so I'm gonna let you guys watch that.
WCW managed to gain some momentum in the Monday Night Rivalry, winning the ratings war for six consecutive weeks. However, WWE would regain control as Stone Cold Steve Austin sought revenge on his arch nemesis, Mr. McMahon, in unimaginable ways.
Through with you, not yet by a long shot.
Is it normal?
Yes, it looks real good. How about you, doctor?
Oh, I'll take it from here, nurse.
No, 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 no,
no. A humiliated and humbled Mr. McMahon gave Austin the undesirable job of guest referee for the WWE Championship match between Kane and The Undertaker at Judgment Day, leaving the former champion in a compromised position.
If you don't raise the hand of the new champion, I will fire your ass.
Nice. I'm gonna move the mic a little bit, sorry about that. As you see, there's the forearms. I'm not too far, but I'm also kind of far. In Attitude Era mode. Avoid using any finishers. Strike Kane with a chair while he is critical damage. Pin Kane while he is critical damage. Damn. Kane's a new finisher. Oh my god, Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold! It's a weird looking shirt. Skip these. Kane. Almost said Undertaker. Oh, Undertaker's the champion. I just want to see them with the title. Hurry up, you stupid cutscene. Or entrance. What the hell? I guess it's like bank it or something. Is he gonna search Stone Cold the title? Awesome. I wanna get that title. Cause that's what I will be using in the Universe mode, cause I don't really like the older one. Doesn't look good on a lot of them.
Undertaker and his brother Kane. They want the title. And they want to.
I'm gonna hit my controller a lot.
What price will they pay?
Hopefully you don't
get it around their waist here tonight. And a dark cloud hangs above the head. Will he raise the hand of the winner?
or will he be fired tonight?
Just saying, if you don't have this game or haven't played it, in my opinion, it's like the funnest WWE game I've had. Like, the fun, this game I've had so much fun in. Like, God, why can't I do that? Kick him. It's like I can't leave the ring. I guess I can't leave the ring or something. Because I couldn't kick him out over. Because I love doing that. I can leave the ring. I don't know why I couldn't do that.
Back into the ring now.
Damn it. Love the... Oh, crap. I didn't see that coming.
I'm almost positive I just heard a spine snap on that one.
But, usually like 12, I didn't really have fun playing matches. Like, sometimes it was fun, but rarely I'd have a fun, like, I'd have a blast playing a match. This, I have a lot of fun playing matches. And just kind of quiet, because my brother's sleeping. I don't want to wake up, or sleep talk. Between sleep talk, he yells. Oh crap. Oh! I'm guessing I can hit him with a chair because no disqualification kit says. Come here.
Let me remind everybody, there are no
oh crap.
His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. And meets the boot head on.
There you are.
Here comes into play.
God.
Being shown here.
Yeah.
Oh, what an impact! Steel against bone. Once again with the chair.
He's gnawing on him.
He almost beheaded his opponent with that clothesline.
The same little animation from last year, and I think 12 as well, 11.
Again, he goes for that weapon.
The hell are you going? Oh.
And that was vintage Kane. What a clothesline. An incredible
get rid of that.
Series of moves there.
I don't need it.
Nobody's budging an inch in this one. That size 14 connects. Whoa, watch out.
God, this mic is in my way.
And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch.
Ooh,
like
on the chair.
A lot of power and to, wait, what's he gonna do up there? Oh no, man, you talk about crashing.
What the hell
burning.
Is that thing that went flying?
To take a chance like
I thought
that.
I saw something
do you
go
know
flying
how badly he must want to win this? Taker's in trouble. What a
ooh,
choke
almost
slam.
On the chair.
Austin certainly in non-traditional referee attire. Right. And I know for a fact that Mr. McMahon bought him a referee shirt and referee pants to wear. Some knacks. You really know a lot about Mr. McMahon. Well, I know he gives people opportunities. He gave Stone Cold the opportunity to do things the right way, the easy way.
Undertaker's gonna win the match.
This can't bode well for our... Once again, he took too long getting ready and landed hard on
damn.
The outside. Big opening here for Taker.
I thought he had two sleeves on. Whoop. Boom. I guess he doesn't. That's not what I wanted to do. That was weird.
They re-enter the ring now. The Undertaker is just so skilled. Look at that reversal. Again, he sent crashing to the outside.
Oh
my gosh! His face was the first thing to hit the table. In trouble here. And now laid out on the table. They are leaving a path.
I really like the replays that happens.
Get away.
Keeps getting closer to really? Taking the title. Really, Colbert? You gotta interrupt my role. See, I missed the whole thing.
The Undertaker wants to see Stone Cold.
And that's gonna mess up with the whole replay.
About one thing, becoming champion.
The same show the replay. Thing
that I'm sure his brother Kane's concerned about. Oh my gosh!
I can't even use that finisher.
To the big red right? machine.
Avoid nice using finishers. Get away, Paul. Don't touch me.
Big save by their partner.
Piece of... Wait. Oh, he's on my side. Nice. Yeah, get him. Hey, give me a chair. Stop it.
The big red machine has been busted open. Look out for Kane.
Keep it up. Thank you. Thank you, Paul. Thank you for being here for me.
Back into the ring now.
Get in here.
And just tossing him to the ground.
Got my throat. Hopefully that don't sound funny. My throat kind of feels weird. Meaning gum and plus really hungry.
He just turned him.
I'm gonna go for the pin after the clothesline.
What's he doing? Wait, what is going on here?
Hit you. Oh, hell. Oh, no! Stunner!
Undertaker down. And the winner of the match, Stone Cold Steve Austin. You're not the winner. You're fixing to be the loser. You're going to lose your job.
Sweet, I got Austin 316 and number 8 match. And now I'm going to have to play number 8 match and the last thing of unless this number 8 match is dead. I doubt it. Force Mankind to submit in ring using an ankle lock. Oh, I can't Shamrock? Nice. Oh, I can't Shamrock. He's buff. I like his gloves. Intercontinental Championship. I think it's kind of dumb that they called that title, they call that the classic Intercontinental title now. I don't really like that. It's a little stupid in my opinion. Yeah, it is classic, but the other one's more classic. Because it's like in the golden age.
This little face off. Shamrock's in some sort of zone, but Mankind's in a zone of his own. The Twilight Zone. He stays there all the time.
Well, there's no doubt that Mankind isn't as well conditioned as the sculptured physique of Shamrock. Mankind certainly is not versed in as many fighting disciplines as Shamrock either. But you can never judge Mick Foley's heart. His heart is immense.
Ooh.
Into a beautiful suplex. A huge slam.
A huge slam.
Suplex.
And something suplex. Hit that one. Press X to grab him. It doesn't work. I really like it that he's biting my head. I really like that the gameplay is back and forth, not just one-sided. Because all of the wrestling games for me was always... Like, me against a computer was always to where I win, unless I'm messing around and I lose. Or I'm like, I'm trying to do a certain move and it screws me up, and I lose. That's the only way I can lose. Except for, like, online or playing with a friend. German.
Sequence. He fights it off.
Damn.
Look at this. Big bulldog.
Got my throat.
And if you didn't
another
hear the
bulldog.
Damage from the first one, you darn sure heard it there. And that wild attack won't find a home. They are locked up. This is intense right here.
Oh, German. German.
Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out. Oh, ah, what a nice elbow. Udon suplex. What a shot. Nice shot by Shamrock. What's he going to do here?
Punch. A little like suplex. Boom.
Oh my gosh, devastation. A super.
I don't remember his thing. I think it's like that.
He's going to need an ice pack in the locker room tonight.
Make Mankind submit angry and giving a
delight flash. What's he up to here? Mankind read that and countered. Great quickness being shown here.
I don't know why, but like Attitude Era, you can't throw him too, like, you can't throw him over the steps. Like, yeah, I don't know why. Do it in normal mode, and when it's an objective, you can do it, but you can't do it in normal mode.
A direct shot.
I don't know why.
Right to the face with that kick. Big opportunity for Ken Shamrock.
Suplex out of the ring.
Now oh, into the ring. A suplex.
Not really. That was a fail. Forgot you can't really do that. You have to just punch.
Oh, geez, lights
or kick.
Out.
And I think they should add in a really good ankle lock. Because I don't like this one. Oh, yo, break the ankle. Break the ankle. I'm gonna let him go.
What a kick. What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
Ooh. I hit the ref at the same time.
This rivalry really escalated last month at Breakdown. When Shamrock, Mankind, and The Rock met inside a steel cage to determine the number one contender for the championship. And nobody enjoys doing battle inside a steel cage more than Mankind. He's a masochist. I mean, he loves to have pain inflicted on himself, and he loves to inflict it on other people. You know, Shamrock might apply that ankle lock submission on Mankind, and Mankind might enjoy it.
I don't think anybody would enjoy the ankle lock unless you're a crazed madman. You're a little frisky tonight, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Love their commentary.
Oh, a stiff.
I don't know why you didn't do it full thing.
Again, Shamrock's goal is to dominate, humiliate, and to make Mankind submit.
Well, usually I'd say that's no problem for Shamrock, but Mankind is so crazy. I'm not sure he can submit.
Boom.
He fights.
God, how fun good.
Oh, Mankind felt that.
I feel funny. I don't know why. I can't even hear myself talk. My headset's on my ears too tight.
Ouch! Oh, mama! Ouch! That's gotta hurt. A vicious shot with the knee.
This is other signature.
Got him in trouble.
What the hell?
That's it. He's done.
He's done that? That's weird. I wouldn't figure a man like that would do that. Unless that's not it. Or it's like really wrong thing.
I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I can textbook hold. And this is all.
I'm gonna try to make him tap up, but I don't think it'll work. Yeah, it won't work. Oh, good. It's going up. Going up. Oh, he got the ropes.
That hand had a lot of force behind. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it.
Again with the same move. Same weird little cartwheel. or Hurricanrana. Why did I say cartwheel?
Oh, baby, the dreaded ankle lock. Oh my god.
For the third time. Now he's gonna tap. He's gonna tap now.
What the hell? What? Mankind's applied the mandible claw on himself. And Shamrock retains the Intercontinental Championship.
What the hell?
Winner of this match as a result of the mandible claw, Ken Shamrock.
Oh.
Ken Shamrock can't believe it. He says it was my ankle lock that got the job done.
Yeah, but the referee's telling him that Mankind applied the mandible claw to himself. He passed himself out.
That's cool. I never knew that. What did I get? Judgment Day? Ooh. Sweet. Now, I think Mankind storyline.
Stone Cold, you're fired.
Bet you ain't seen the last of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The following night on Raw, Mr. McMahon celebrated his disposal of the Texas Rattlesnake and then proceeded to issue a stern warning to every WWE superstar.
Hopefully, no one in that ring will ever cross the box because none of you are as big as Vince McMahon.
Wait just a minute. The Rattlesnake is here. He can't be here.
The fired Stone Cold crashed the festivities, making good on his Judgment Day promise. And after spending the entire night tormenting his former boss, Austin wheeled Mr. McMahon to the center of the ring.
Oh, it's this.
On your knees, crying in front of the world. If you want Vince's eyes to pop out in front of his head, give me a hell yeah.
No! Oh, my. It's a toy.
That is not funny.
Austin was armed with a toy.
McMahon 316 says I just pissed my pants.
This is the most humiliating, degrading night in Vince McMahon's life.
Mr. McMahon was further demoralized when his own son Shane rehired Austin. But McMahon's obsession with eradicating Stone Cold was temporarily placed on the back burner as another superstar's rapid ascension was taking center stage.
The Rock is and will forever be the people's champ.
The evolution and the development of this young athlete certainly has impressed a lot of fans.
The Rock's unprecedented success continued as he was set to compete in the WWE Championship Tournament at Survivor Series. But the People's Champion would hit a roadblock on his quest for the WWE title.
Hey, Rock, since I have a problem with the people, I have a problem with the People's Champion. If you don't defeat Ken Shamrock for the Intercontinental title right here tonight, then you're not going to the Survivor Series.
I just loved his facial expression. Huh? I'm sitting on my mic. Ow, that hurt my area. Ken Shamrock gets Ken Shamrock's demerit in 2 minutes. That'd be easy. That'd be pretty easy. We'll see with the title. Better have the title. Sweet. Cool. What the Rock is cooking? Intercontinental Championship.
Well, that's not fair. This is a must-win situation for The Rock. He's got to beat Shamrock for the title.
Submission.
The only way a title changes hands is by pinfall or submission. Everything The Rock has worked for, and he earned his way into the deadly game tournament at Survivor Series, is on the line here tonight.
Well, I was about to say earlier that The Rock being the number one contender would have earned him a first round bye at the Survivor Series tournament. Now, he might not even be in it.
Well, The Rock's popularity may have just cost him, as far as the evil Mr. McMahon's concerned.
keep forgetting to get rid of that. I'm so used to keeping it on.
Right in the kisser. Let me say this. When you own the only game in town, the only real game.
Holy crap.
As Mr. McMahon does.
Don't run at me.
Do any damn thing you want.
Damn it.
And that's what we're
experiencing running. Oh crap, I only have 50 seconds.
Many of us have been verbally abused by the boss. But The Rock.
Damn it.
To pay a much higher price. I mean, The Rock was the number one contender when he walked into this ring. And now, when Mr. McMahon comes out here all of a sudden and says if he doesn't defeat Ken Shamrock and win the Intercontinental title, he doesn't even get to go to Survivor Series. I mean, that's unbelievable.
There you go.
Well, one of Mr. McMahon's credos is that nice. He always gives opportunity.
Oh, crap.
We can continue that thought by saying he can
just
take
it sure
opportunity away
my...
from you as well. He taketh away. Yes.
Come on. What is he doing? Get up. Get up. What are you doing? Get up. Get up. Why can't I can't even get up. I think this is supposed to happen.
Referee calling for the bell, and rightfully so.
Yep.
You are just
can't even get up, so
it's,
yeah.
It.
It's supposed to happen.
Disqualification does The Rock no good. He didn't win the title. The Rock's not going to make it to Survivor Series.
Rock says. Rock says. Osborne 98. Cool. I'll do one more. Attitude Era. Just to show you guys, I'm trying really hard to get all the Attitude Era guys, or Attitude Era stuff, just to show you guys Attitude Era Universe Mode. Perform the Rock Bottom on Mark Henry, perform the People's Elbow on Mark Henry, win the match for Kimmy. A domination. You smell the rocks, smell the rocks cooking. Dun, 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 dun. Got my throat.
It's
all nice.
On the line. Rock's job, not to mention his place back in the Deadly Game tournament. And The Rock's going to try to make it short work of the world's strongest man, the 400
Big Boss Man
with
the ring.
Mark Henry.
I think out of this match, I'll get the outfit The Rock's wearing. Mark Henry, Big Boss Man.
He's been busted in the back of his head. If he doesn't
get
this
over fast,
he won't last. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. And he's getting out of there. And he sends him flying to the outside.
Come on, get up here.
Back into the ring now. A
kind of hard.
Rock. And The Rock nails the spine buster. Rock has him up. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. It's
I love the replays. First, I was like, replays are stupid, but I love them.
Oh, the Herculean strength of Mark Henry.
Reminds me of No Mercy.
Whoa,
can I not get
out.
Up again? Hey.
The announce table is getting torn down. Oh, mama.
Jeez.
And a heap of impact right into that barricade wall. Dodges out of the way. Bulldog headlock. Face first to the floor.
Oh, I'm doing like an arm
kick. Oh my gosh. Oh, what a painful kick. What a kick that was. This match is just as much about the fans as it is about The Rock. Mr. McMahon cannot put his hands on each and every person in
Ooh.
This arena. He's doing it right through The Rock, the people's champion. And McMahon
can never get every single punch from The Rock in.
Oh, you're right about that.
I always get stopped somewhere.
Hurts the Rock, he hurts the people. And that makes Mr. McMahon very
happy. Oh, look, there's Mr. McMahon. I haven't seen him.
Hey, he's going good grief. Are we about to see the most electrifying move in sports entertainment?
Woo, woo. Boom.
You gotta give the Rock credit. He's given Boom. Everything he's got to win this match.
Boom.
And if he
I thought I was about to say one more time. Damn, I can barely move him. I throw. Three.
The Rock wins.
Woo. I'm guessing clip. Rock is cooking. Oh!
Look at the intensity in the Rock's eyes.
Rock bottom.
Oh no! Rock bottom. The People's Champion has struck. Oh no! Not this. How would he like the People's Elbow?
Boom!
Stop this! McMahon.
Awesome. So far, this is just a great storyline. Oh, that's all I got? Damn. Thought I'd get all three of those things. But I'll get them soon. I'll end it here, guys. Pretty short. Like, this is pretty long. This is only like 8. That's 8. 15. 12. This is 12 game. 12 like matches you have to do. 8 matches you gotta do. 15, 8, I'm guessing, not sure, and this is WrestleMania, that's Mankind. Weird order. I thought Stone Cold would be last, and then Rock would be, like, right here. Now Rock is, like, where he's good. I thought Stone Cold would be here, and, like, Mankind would be here, and DX, Brothers, you know. But it's weird. The show don't work, here the show don't work, ah! 316 shirt, Mark Henry. new. Boom, if you got a bunch of things so far. These two are really easy. You just gotta make tag teams. Minute video, pretty long. Good thing I'm in it here. Next episode of overview, overview of WWE'13 will be like creations. Like I'll create an arena, I'll create some titles just to show you. Yeah, basic stuff. I'll just show you like arena. Customize. Titles. How do I do it again? Title management. This is just people I just randomly put. The hell of it. Those titles look better than these stupid titles. I hate these titles. For me, they look better there than there. I just got that. Just hell of it. I made the actual Intercontinental title back in the day. It used to be a purple strap. When The Rock had it, it was a purple strap and stuff. No, wrong thing. Bring it on. Major title just for now. I'm gonna change this into the other Attitude Era belt. Ken Shamrock is the European. New Age Outlaws, of course. Divas, I'm I just left a blank. I have that. Oh, I can change that, actually. 98, 97. I'll just do 98. But if you guys want me to do 97, say in the comments. But I don't think it matters, really. I have to unlock the SmackDown Arena for this. My arenas, I mean, Monday Night Raw, SmackDown. Does